Hello, today we are going to be recording 3 battle royales and see how we get on. Here we land in the agency to take our pick of a helicopter or a speedboat. The thing I like about speedboats is that I'm better at using them and that, you know, you can shoot while you're on them, which is really good. Like I said, they use the control and they're faster. Let me bomb the Uzi. Yes, I need to get those guns. Oh no. Fell down. Oh no! It's annoying! So, what should we do? Just bomb it. You see, my plan is... No. What I usually do is... The point of bombing the agency is to expose it. You'll know where the chests are. It's like the blueprint of the agency. You'll know where the chests are because, you know, they light up and you'll see them. You'll know where the people are. And you'll know everything you need to know. That's my idea. So we do. There's usually a chest here, isn't it? Yeah. Somebody's opened this chest, it looks like. Bandage bazooka. I've seen this before, but I don't know what it does. Heal your allies with the bandage bazooka. Oh, I get that. Oh, okay. That's nice. But I'm not in a duos or... I'm not in a duos or squads, so... I'm not really going to lead that, so whenever I find another gun, I'm talking. Yeah, someone's bombing the agency. Oh, there's a guy! Ghost henchman! I'm killing him! Yes! I've knocked him down! Yeah! What a kill! Yes, I got a kill. And on I went. Oh, I'm in the storm. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, this is a quick way out. Quick, I can see it. No. No, that close. That's that close. So, would you land? I'm hardly stupid, but let's go agency. Let's take a trip to the agency. So, this is our final attempt of Fortnite Battle Royale. I think we'll have quite a good result. It'll be alright, we won't be that bad, we won't die straight away. So, I don't know why I'm landing at the agency again, but equipment wise, I feel like it's the best place to go. And transport. So, we are currently raiding the agency in a sort of mad way. We're zooming through the walls. Oh no. It's a good thing. I don't know why they allow you to flip things in Fortnite. It's a good thing, but why? I don't know. Just wait for me to say this. Boom. That was nice, that. Oh, we need to get back to the circle. Ow, fast. Good thing this has a boost on it. We're making good progress. Okay, moving away from the circle. This is a mad hope, but I'm gonna have to give it a go. Well, it might be an inch faster. I think we're in the circle now. Yeah, we're in the circle now. It's gonna shrink. It will shrink. Well, it will start to shrink in 30 seconds. Oh. So guys, that is the end of our video, and as we always say, goodbye.